If you like making your own animations, make sure you hit that subscribe button down below.
What's up, guys? Welcome to another video. My name is Sparkman. Yesterday I posted this Pro CD animation. Yeah, so today I want to show you how easy it is to make animations in iClone 7. Now, if you're into animation and game development, you really want this program. That's the demo we used in the last video. Let me just find a character so we can bring in our soundtrack. And yeah, this is the character I used last night. But let me use something else. Let me see. Morph characters. Let's try this guy here. A morph character. Okay, so let's make this character talk. This is going to be super simple. Let's simply go to animation, create a script, audio file, and let's import our audio track. Here it is. Let me just play it.
What is real? How do you define real? If you're talking about what you can feel, what you can smell, what you can taste and see, then real is simply electrical signals interpreted by your brain.
How philosophical. Alright, okay, I was gonna voice it myself, but my voice sounds terrible. So yeah, let me just add an animation to this character. Let me go to animation, and let me see, G6 motion, MIV. Let's do a loop walk, just because we can. And let's play it.
What is real? How do you define real? If you're talking about what you can feel, what you can smell.
Let's go to animation. And let me create a camera. I'm going to zoom out a little bit, press the minus sign. So roughly this is around frame 800. Okay, so let's zoom in. There we go. And let's play this.
What is real? How do you define real? If you're talking about what you can feel, what you can smell, can taste and see, then real is simply electrical signals interpreted by your brain. If you're talking about what you can feel, what you can smell, what you can taste and see, then real is simply electrical signals interpreted by your brain.
Yes, I just wanted to show you how easy it can be.
I just wanted to show her how easy it can be.
If you like making your own animations, make sure you hit that subscribe button down below and the notification bell next to the subscribe button. Smack the like button. And I will see you in the next episode. Bye now.